Nice. Another awesome view of the valley. I think that's the Gunnison River still. Gunnison meets the Colorado River right up there. Never even known those houses right there. That's wild. Nice little lookout. Keep cruising down the hill. We'll eventually meet up with, I don't even know the trail name I'm doing. Totally forgot. Butternut. One of the few trails in this area that I'm actually surprised is still open for how close you get back down to the river in town. But we make our way up. This one's a pretty fun one, rocky. Beats up the hands a little bit, but I haven't done it on this bike yet, so I'm pretty stoked. Done this trail multiple times in the KX, and after about an hour, your arms are just like throbbing. Well, that's pretty neat. It'd be really cool to see one of those, but also kind of freaky. But welcome to Boulder, or a mountain above Boulder, about 15 minutes from town, doing a little biking this weekend, and then head over to Supercross in Denver, meet up with the family, so it should be a good time. Just doing a little bit of exploring now before we head back down the hill. Really neat place up here. Hello. Little access road here. I think there's a loop down in there, but I'm currently on the e-bike, and it's probably pretty frowned upon here, but technically, I mean, there's no signs, so, you know, I'll go till someone yells at me and just, you know, kind of play dumb, which honestly, it might be legal here. I could just picture Boulder saying no e-bikes. That's just something they would do right up their alley, but we're gonna cruise for a little bit, see if we can get a good lookout, and then head back into town. Let's get after it. That didn't take long. got yelled at, but actually not for the e-bike, but I was going the wrong way on the trail. Didn't know it was a one-way trail. Howdy. Thanks. The only problem with these busy trails, there's signs that say yield for uphillers. Thank you. Like, kind of is a big buzzkill. Ooh, there's a drop right here. Ugh. When you have to do that. But whatever, whatever. Ooh, sketch. Flat corners, no berms. Always a fun time. Rudy. It looked really fun coming up. I mean, it is fun going down, don't get me wrong. But the corners are so flat and it's pretty loose, and that with like no berm makes it a little bit slower. Thanks, man. Oh. Ooh, it's feeling good. Reminds me of resort season. A little bit of arm pump. Steep, rocky. Almost just went off the cliff. Oh. Just don't look down. Don't look down. Just keep biking. Ooh. Ooh, that would be a fun double. Oh. I like thought about it. In case it's so hard.
Yeah.
So bummed. This place is so rad. Last time I was here, I only had like 15 minutes and I told myself I'd be back to ride this zone. I mean, look at, there's like whale tails, boner logs, another whale tail, wall rides, and it is so windy. Look at that wall ride. Look at these jumps, they're massive.
Right, we got the slightest little wind break. Well, not even really break, like a gust break. The flag's still straight out, but we'll just try this small little line here, see how it feels. But pretty hard to ride. And it just got stronger as soon as I drop. Oh God. Whoa.